Officials announced they will buy $20 million in cyber liability insurance after the recent ransomware attack in Baltimore City. The Baltimore Board of Estimates approved three items to guard against another attack. The recent hack shut down parking and online water bill payments. It affected sewer charges for 14,000 customers in Baltimore County as well.